Hello guys, my name is Rotana, and now I will show you how to create a new team in Dota 2 Reborn. On the left on the corner, you can see an icon friend here. When you click on it, you can see your friend list, and you also see a team tag here. When you click on team, you will see all your team that you create already. If you want to make, you can click on it. If you want to create a new team, you can click on new team. Here is a full team name that you want to create. Example, the environment, gaming, country. For me, I choose Cambodia. Team tag, the environment. URL, team URL. If you have a website or page on Facebook, you can copy a link and paste here. Team tag is a team name in game, you can see over here or over here in Mac. Team interface logo. Team interface logo is a logo in game, you can see near team tag over here or over here. And resolution is 250 150 pixels. And now I click browse and find where a logo or image that you create already, and make sure a file or logo that you design is PNG file. Team logo 256 pixels. And team banner 256 256. And team sponsor logo. If you have a team sponsor, you can browse it. If you don't have, you can skip it. Thank you for watching and enjoy it.